What's up, YouTube? Trouble with LG here. Make another loot gaming crate video. Can't find it because I just got home from New York. This is my box number 2 now. We're gonna do a quick video because I know we got like a week at the time for the Comic Con. I gotta make another video actually. So yeah, the last video I did Legend of Zelda now, since this was like trying to walk me and I got another one now. We're gonna make this quick. We'll just like super hard. I try t-shirt from I got that. Why the hell is I getting so much shirts like this? And I'm gonna get some of this stuff. And we got a Mass Effect box. Like, oh, let me. Oh. The cord. Yeah. Not sure what that is, but I think it goes for like brightness. Oh! Wow. So you know how they still have stuff with the key as well, but like, why? Wow. Did you put this over bigger? Oh, there's a cord for this one. And you know we have to get a cord for like the outlet as well. Oh my, here's the deal. Quickly, I can touch it, I can just do it on the laptop. Here? Let's see a light up one. I know I got a bat. We get a lot of stuff over here. I don't want to see this. Looks like a light or it looks like a mouse pad. Especially like this. This is like a wizard. But I can see this like a mouse pad. And I know I have like the play mask room. It's like, okay, second mouse pad cabinet. Oh, and we got Overwatch electric purple. Nice. That would be a lot more valuable, but I haven't watched the show, but I have a and a future tech marsh pen. So it's like the loot crate for this. I know the last one was like from the wall, but it had... And this was a theme is... One. Being a little pusher. Future Tech. Pusher, man. I know I've run a lot of them. You want to get plenty of that. So yeah, that's it for loot crating now. So thanks for watching, and I hope you guys like see more of this. Or I know it's the second box, so maybe your subscription and subscribe my channel. Make some feedback and comments. What you guys think of it? I'm gonna keep going on, so it'll be a series of the loot crate gaming.